Imagine you got selected for your national team, and in your first two matches, you get out on a duck and then never get picked again. This unique and unfortunate thing has happened to four international cricketers: Shadab Kabir, Harunur Rashid, Riaan Walters, and Fazle Mahmud. They all got out on ducks in their first 2-3 ODI matches and never made it in international cricket.